Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're back to playing Guess Who 24, the career mode. We're gonna play a few matches. Right now we're about to play Spurs. They somehow have 13 points, but let's get into this. So who do we have to worry about? So I have Sun, Kulusevski, and Madison. They're really the only people to worry about. So let's get it. So I'm waiting for this to load so you can actually see me play. Make sure to go hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn the notification bell on so you never miss another video.
Hello everyone, you know some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match and prospect
I just turned the volume up because it was kind of annoying. Okay. What can we do from here? Pedro, cross it in. Holland, go. 1-1. It was a nice cross. It was a nice assist from Pedro. And a very good touch from Holland. If we play like this all season, then... then we could win the treble. Play it on to Vinny. Scoring it for Holland. Oh, wide across it, Mbappe! What just happened? Okay. I think we scored. Yeah, we scored. No. He was so close to scoring. We're winning 2-0 anyways, so. Come on then. Dang it. I tried to get past the goalkeeper, but didn't work. Let's just take this like nothing happened. Oh, what a header. 3-0. They're not coming back from this. What a header from our captain, Ruben Diaz. Wait, what? Do they have a pen? Oh, hell. I'm probably gonna concede. Left! I knew it. Wait, what? Oh, full time. Okay, so we won that. We still haven't lost the match. Let's see if we can go undefeated this season. I have a soccer game coming up, so the video won't be too long because I have to get ready. Oh, and after you finish this video, I'm pretty sure that my travel soccer team, Vikings FC, I'm pretty sure they have their own YouTube channel. So once you finish watching this video, go subscribe to them. And I don't know, I haven't been on their channel yet, but you never know. Maybe someone's going to record the match that I'm about to play, and then they'll see me actually play the sport I'm playing here in real life. Let's do this. Wait, who even are we facing? I didn't check. Okay, my sister's kind of being annoying. I'm trying to record a video, so can you stop talking? You don't mind my sister, she can be annoying. But let's win this game so I can move on to the next one. Okay, come on. Give me that pass, mine. My ball, not yours. Oh, come on, oh! Imagine if he scored that. How has the keeper saved that? I knew there was gonna be ups and downs in this. Elijah, I swear, if you knock down the camera right now.
Oh, that's good. Where you placed it though, okay?
Elijah, stop talking. How is that a foul? Dude, I swear I touched the ball first. How is it a foul, bro? That's like so soft. No. For a second, I thought that he was going to score that. But if I'm going to be honest, in real life, I would have scored that. Okay? Not to brag, but like I think a lot of my subscribers could have taken that chance and scored in real life because he was right in front of the goal, okay? So, yeah. Okay, they're attacking now. Yes, Ruben Diaz. Give it to Mbappe. Mbappe? No, Mbappe. Vinny? Oh, come on. Ruben Diaz? Yes. Let's go, boys. Holland? Oh, what a pass. Oh, oh, oh! Goal! Dude, I thought he was gonna miss that. But the post... Okay, let's be honest, that goal was luck. That was a little luck. But let's try some... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, phew, I thought that was Valverde. I thought it was Valverde. So, I thought we were about to get a red card, but we didn't. We didn't because I'm good at this game. I'm really not. But, yeah. I'm really not that good at this game. Or am I? Oh, that's offside. Oh, wait, he's onside. Yeah, I'm not good at this game. Let's get crazy. You know, let's get crazy. Power shot from here. Bro, who is Curry? Bro, who in this world is Curry? Steph Curry's brother? Actually, I know who Steph Curry's brother is. Who Steph Curry's brother is. But who is that guy? I just... If you want to know how I did this in settings, you can go to team management. And as I was saying that, I scored. there's a setting in the team settings. There's a way that you can put people in free agency, and that's what I did. Because there's no way because the most I can give myself in this game is 1 billion. So there's no shot that I was gonna, there was no shot I was gonna be able to. Oh, no. Sorry guys, the camera fell. Let me just get this properly. Okay, so the camera might have fallen. No. Was that hard throw? Oh, halftime. So it's halftime and we're up and we're winning. We're winning 2-0. So let's continue this match and win it. We're not making any subs because my whole bench is trash. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh! Dang it. No. Come on. Bastoni, catch up to him. Oh, no. What a save from our keeper. No. 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 You're not scoring. Why are they always power shotting it? Okay, come on, let's go. Come on. Oh, yeah. That was perfect. And Mbappe, catch up to him. Oh, I don't have to bail on him. Bro. Bro, why was that so bad? Come on, Ruben Diaz. That was a handball. How? That... Okay, what was that? Oh! Come on, Gabby. Bada bing, bada boom. Go! 3-0. We already know we won, so let's just sim to the end. This is how my team plays. Oh my God. So that's how my team plays when I don't play. If they can score, then I'll be happy. If they can score on their own, then I'll sim a few games. But if they can't... Okay. So they can score. They can score. My team can score on their own. Free kick. I'm sorry, what was that? Let me just check okay. Everyone's tired. So, Mbappe's really tired, so I'm gonna take him off. I'm gonna put you in. And I'm gonna put you in. Ref, blow the whistle. Finally. Okay, guys, that is gonna be it for today's video. Make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any other videos. And then go check out the Royalty Family's channel. They have a lot of fun videos. And yeah, so go over and subscribe to them. And for now, bye.